Hello my dear students, in this lecture we are going to see one numerical on shoe break. This question was asked in GATE 2018 for 2 marks. Now the question is, the schematic of an external drum rotating clockwise with a short shoe is shown in figure. See here. External drum, this is an external drum rotating in clockwise direction. It is given in clockwise direction and this diagram is given. The shoe is mounted at a point Y on a rigid lever XYZ. See, XYZ, this is a rigid lever, and at Y there is a shoe. There is a shoe externally connected with brake drum. Right. Now the force F is equal to 100 Newton is applied at free end of the lever as shown. See here, the force F is applied at location Z, which is of 100 Newton. Given that, the coefficient of friction between shoe and drum is 0.3. Now, at the contacting surface, the coefficient of friction between shoe and drum is 0.3. Mu is given 0.3. The braking torque in Newton meter applied on the brake drum is. Now, question is to find braking torque. Now, see, in given question, what is given data? The given data, we can say, given data is, now here, force F is given 100 Newton. Force F is given 100 Newton in question. Coefficient of friction is given 0.3, right? And here, it is a brake drum. It is a brake drum. And rotating in clockwise direction, arrow is shown, right? And here, it is a shoe. Here, it is a shoe, right? Now, and they are asking, what is the braking torque? What is braking torque in Newton meter? We have to find in Newton meter. So let us go for solution. Here I am erasing the given data. Here question I am erasing, right? So that we can have space. Now, in this question, if I draw free body diagram, see, for clockwise rotation, if I draw free body diagram of drum, right? Now, and lever, let us say, here it is a drum, right? Now, this is a drum. For this drum, rotation is clockwise. For this drum, the rotation of drum is clockwise like this. Now, the point on the drum, if I consider a point on the drum, let us say this point. On this point, due to shoe, there will be a normal reaction N. And there will be a, as it is rotating in clockwise direction, this point is going towards, this point is going towards right. This is a motion direction. And opposite to motion, there will be a friction. Therefore, friction will be towards left. Right, that is mu n. This will be the frictional force. And radius of drum. Radius of drum is given 100 mm. This is a radius of drum, which is 100 mm. Right. Now, similarly, if I draw free body diagram for the XYZ lever. Right. Let us say this is a XYZ lever like this. This X location. Right. At X location, it is pivoted. And at Z location, there is a force F of 100 Newton. Force F of 100 Newton. Now, on a shoe, the shoe is in contact with brake drum, right? With this drum, the shoe is in contact. Therefore, there is an action-reaction pair. Therefore, on shoe, there will be an equal and opposite reaction that acting on the drum. Therefore, for N, equal and opposite N. For mu N, equal and opposite mu N. This will be the condition of XYZ lever. And at Y, it is having shoe. At Y, it is having shoe, right? Now, from EF, from force EF, the distance of X, it is given 300, right or wrong? It is given 300, right? And from normal reaction, see, from normal reaction N, the distance of X is given 200, see in the diagram, right? And as well as from mu N, the vertical distance of X is given 300. From mu n, the vertical distance of x is given 300, right? Now, for equilibrium of the lever XYZ, for equilibrium, we can say, for equilibrium of lever XYZ, can I say summation of moment about pivot is equal to 0? That is, about x, at x it is pivoted or not? At x there is a pivot. Therefore, here instead of pivot, I can write summation of moment about point x is equal to 0, right? Now, therefore, now consider the moments about X. Now, force F. Can I say this force F is creating moment in anti-clockwise direction about X? See, therefore it will be minus moment. Therefore, minus EF into distance. Distance of EF from the X is 300 into 300, right? Again, if I see moment of mu n, that is friction force, it is in anti-clockwise direction again. Therefore, it will be minus mu n into distance is 300 again, right? And if I see the moment of normal reaction, it is in clockwise direction. Normal reaction is trying to rotate the lever in clockwise direction. Therefore, it will be plus normal reaction into distance is from normal reaction 200, right, is equal to 0. This will be the equilibrium equation. Now, put the values. Therefore, minus EF is 100, EF given is 100 into 300 minus coefficient of friction. It is given 0.3 in the question, 0.3 N into 300 plus 200 N is equal to 0. Now, in this total equation, can you say that only N is unknown? In this total equation, only N is unknown. Therefore, solve for N. Solve this equation for N. Therefore, if I calculate N from this equation, the value of N will be 272.72 Newton. This will be the value of normal reaction. Right. Now, look at the free body diagram of brake drum. Look at the free body diagram of this drum. Now, on this drum, can I say this frictional force is acting as a torque? Right. This frictional force is tangential or not? Therefore, this frictional force is creating torque. Right. Now, therefore, braking torque. Here, we have to find a braking torque. Question is to find braking torque. Is nothing but braking torque is equal to, can I say, the frictional force into radius of drum. This at radius r, this is a radius of drum, right? Therefore, mu n into r. Therefore, braking torque is equal to mu is 0.3, normal reaction is 272.72, and radius is given 100, radius of drum is given 100. And if I solve this, then braking torque I will get 8.18 into 10 to the power 3 Newton mm. This will be the braking torque. But my dear students, they have asked you question in Newton meter. It is a fill in the blanks question. If you put this answer, they will give you 0 marks. They are asking in Newton meter. Therefore, braking torque is equal to 8.18 Newton meter unit conversion. And this is the correct answer. You have to, now there is no provision to type units. There is a provision to type these letters only. Right. Therefore, your answer must be in fill in the blanks. You have to type 8.18, and for this answer you will get 2 marks. Thank you, dear students. In next lecture we will see one more numerical on shoe brake.